everyone, and welcome. This is Melissa Armel, and I'm reviewing DBX. This was the play of the day today. Took all day to go. Sometimes that's unusual, but what are you going to do? So if you stuck with this today, it paid. It all has to do with the conviction. It's 100% conviction or nothing, and that's pretty much the way that I roll. So let's take a look at it. This was all of the day, the 1 minute chart. Stock opened, drop, fell, push back here, push back again here, and really set up. And it set up pretty decently right in here, except for wanted to wait for the confirmation, and that was a little bit later, okay? So depending on where you ended up taking this, you could have had a price in the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, all right? This broke, you can't tell this here, but this bar broke really fast. Actually, so did this one too. Actually, so did these two. I mean, when this did fall today, it broke really fast. Then it pushed back, and it looked like it wasn't going to go anywhere, but the gap was decent. So stuck with it, and then, I'm going to take it over here in the 15-minute. Just was proving itself pretty much all day that it was going to hold, that it was not going to flip. Market was weak. Okay, and if you happen to be in this, you could have done an ad at several places in here, taken more, dropped on down, went to the target, which was 31 or one of the targets, never went past that, never went under the low, which was around 30.80, which was, it said early in the morning, but it was a profitable trade. So you could have pulled 50 cents out of this, not a million miles, but money. And there really wasn't a lot that I liked today at all. In either direction, quite frankly. So the market you could have shorted today, but that wasn't easy or quick either. So this worked, it just wasn't fast. It's unusual, but it is what it is. So if people stuck with it, they did well in this today. I think some people got out with a little bit of profit this morning and some people killed a break even. But everybody should have made money on this or broke even on this today. So if you have any questions about the Golden Gap course, email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. The last class for this earnings season is next weekend, August 18th and 19th. And if you have any questions or would like to join, feel free to email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com or call me at 929-3200-GAP.